These are the top two big mistakes that most people make when buying a brand new solar system. The number one mistake that most people make when they buy a brand new solar system is they don't get a system that's big enough for their usage. Most people have these 6 or 8 panel solar systems that were great originally when the tariff rates were so high, but as the tariff agreements end, most people quickly find out that their solar system isn't big enough to cover their capacity. Think about it this way. When most people buy a solar system, they buy a scooter. Now, it doesn't matter if that scooter is top of the line with all the bling or something cheap and nasty. At the end of the day, that scooter will never do the job of a minivan and take 7 people out for dinner on a Saturday night. So if you're a minivan household with a scooter system, it doesn't matter what your tariff rate is, you're still going to lose out. The second mistake most people make when they buy a brand new solar system is they focus on price instead of quality. Rather than looking for a solar system that can do the job and substantially reduce, or in some cases, even eliminate your electricity bill, they look for something that fits a small upfront budget. There are so many cheap package deals on the marketplace today, and the most common ones are found on television every night of the week and in the newspaper every day of the week. And these products are sold by companies that invariably end up on Today Tonight and a current affair expose shows. Yeah, you know the ones I mean. Did you know that nearly every major complaint in the solar industry in recent years can be linked to companies selling cheap solar systems? The solution is simple. Don't buy a cheap solar system. So what can you do to avoid the top two big mistakes that most people make when buying a brand new solar system? Talk to a coach, a solar coach, and get educated about the best way to buy solar for your home. Call 1300-309-139 today, or visit the website. We're here to help, so just ask.
These are the top two.